Overhead, Bray. He's down at 1,000 feet. Bray to sink of shape over Bray, and delighted to see him here this afternoon. So a big wave now to Captain Jeff Orr and his crew flying the B52H over the Irish Sea. The sound may bring back memories for those of you who are old enough to remember the Boeing 707. As I said, this is like two 707s strapped together. 8 turbofans on board. You can also see in the outer part of the wings the fuel tanks they need to extend the range.